Psycho Darren, Richie's personal trainer, has got his boxing pads on. And Richie has just told Darren that he's very right-handed. We're thinking this might make his new fighting name, Richie Very Right-Handed Firth.
We're going to
What is that? Is this a sort of put him up? I put him up.
1800s.
Yeah, 1800s. Queensbury's roll, sir. Richie's got his hands in boxing gloves right now. We're about to hear Richie's first punch. That's.
We're going to keep working.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
He's gone for the knockout.
He tried to chin Psycho down the trainer then with
it's
that.
It's my left hand. It's not as accurate.
Wow. Well,
like to see the right.
Yeah.
Flick,
yeah.
It
flick it out.
Keep your feet on the floor.
This is a sort of rabbit boxing. What's that?
Right, we're going to work back this time. Yeah. Tyson right. He's very right-handed.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right. He's very right-handed. Whoa!
Oh, he's going for the power. He's going to knock me out the window.
Richie, right. you just launched yourself off both feet then.
That's good, isn't
it? Yeah, yeah. It's not bad. Wait! Oh, yeah. He's falling over. He threw a haymaker. The big fella there. Now, take it easy, big guy. You've not done any exercise for 57 years. Oh, no. The back of his arse has just come out now.
This is left hook.
This is just a sort of pub brawler now.
Right, so I'm keeping my feet on the floor.
What? Right, he's throwing himself at the pads.
I'll tell you what, 100% effort.
Listen to the thud.
He's definitely right.
He's no producer, but this guy can back. What do you think so far, Darren? Has he got the eye of the tiger?
Yeah, we need to sort this technique out.